tow rope too.
Yeah, I got all of it. Anyway, you gotta go down. I mean, you tied out, but I bottomed out on that damn stump.
In.
Going back the other way. Hold
yep,
on.
Yep,
on.
I'm pulling straight up. Is that good?
Hold on. Hold that. It's bounding back the other way. Go back out with it.
Oh, alright.
That shit's all knotted up in there.
No, go the other way.
This is in.
Yeah, this here ain't go the other way because it's all bound up. Alright, go back the other way.
Is it this way?
The other way.
The other way. I just pulled somebody out recently, so.
Yeah, so you need to pull that thing off.
This way or the other way?
Go the other way.
There we go. That's coming out now.
Yeah, it's just so loose and all.
Yeah.
You gotta go all the way out and then retighten it again.
All right. It's literally just been used for the first time like 20 minutes ago.
The other way.
All right. I see it now, yeah.
Damn.
Oh shit, it's all backwards, isn't it?
Yeah, but I've watched that motherfucker.
Yeah.
I'm pissed, dude. Yeah, it's only been on there for fucking 2 weeks.
I go in the damn dial on.
I'm gonna take it right back to the camp.
I had that in the beginning.
Yeah. I just get it tight and I'm gonna pull you out. I just won't use it till I fear it and get it fixed at home.
Right.
Appreciate it. You got enough there to put it on there?
Huh?
You got enough to put it on there? Did you?
Yeah.
Which one?
Right back here.
Oh, really?
Yep.
That dangerous, huh? I'm trying to only go through what I think like a dirt bike should go through.
Right, right.
Just so you guys, because I know you don't, there's some out here that get real deep real quick.
Yeah, she was trying to follow well back home.
Yeah, yeah.
Telling her, you know, always taught her to ride the centers.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, this
here's the little different.
You can't ride the centers on the sand. It's slick as snot.
Yeah, yeah, it's all clay.
Okay.
Yeah. You're doing good. You're all right, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nothing I haven't been through before.
All
right. Yeah, she's not the typical girl.
Yeah, my daughter either. I had my daughter out here a few weeks ago. She's 16.
Really?
Yeah.
It's up, man.
She gets here. She gets to come visit for the summer, so we go as riding as much as we can.
Hell yeah.
You
know? I take her. Well, past couple summers, we would usually ride every other weekend.
Uh-huh.
This summer we haven't got to ride every other weekend. This is our, we had trouble with her bike a couple times.
Yeah.
I just got it completely rebuilt before we come down here.
I got you. And I see you're trying to get started a couple times.
Yeah, it's just getting broke in.
Yeah.
The white part.
Well, maybe we can keep going then.
Okay.
Can you come around these guys? Yeah, if I stop a lot, it's because I'm shifting 2 to 4-wheel drive. So,
oh, yeah,
leave me a little room. Waiting on them. Go ahead.